Hi friends, welcome to Exams Daily YouTube channel. So today in this video, I would like to share you about the latest update which was given by IPBS. So before that, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and click the bell icon for daily updates. So IPBS is nothing but the Institute of Banking Personnel Selection. So earlier in their website, they have given a notification for the posting of CRP clerk 10 postings. So in that, they have mentioned that there are lot of up to 2500 plus vacancies, and all over India, many of them have applied for this examination, and the prelims examination has also been conducted successfully on December 2020. So now, that is today, they have given the result for this preliminary examination. So they have also declared it officially. And now, additionally to that, the main examination date has also been released. That is, the main examination will be on 28th February 2021. So only a few days are there. So for this examination, now they have released the call letter, that is the admit card. So if you have been passed out in preliminary examination, and if you are waiting for the main examination call letter, you can download it from the official website. So please don't waste your time also. And in this video, I will show you how to download the admit card. So it is a simple procedure only. So for that, you have to go to the official website. So this is the official website. So for your convenience, we have given this link, that is website's link, in the description box. So if you click that, you will be getting this type of homepage. Here you have to select the blinking link. So that is, click here to download online main examination call letter for CRP clerk. So if you click that, you will be getting another homepage. So if you click that, you will be getting this type of this. So clerical cadre 10. And here at the top, they have given the online main examination call letter. So once you click that, you will be getting another home page. So this is that. So the call letter has been released today, and the call letter download will be on up to 28 to 2021. So up to on the date, on the main examination date, the call letter will be available. But please don't wait for till the last day, and please try to avoid the last minute rush also. You have to download your call letter as soon as possible. In that call letter only, they will be giving you the relevant information regarding the examination. So please be aware of that, and please download your call letter as soon as possible. And here you have to give your login credential. So either you can select Hindi or English. And here you have to give your register number, that is your roll number. And here you have to give your password. So your password is date of birth, and it should be in the form of date, month and year. It should be in the format. And here you have to give the CAPTCHA. And after all these procedure, you have to give login button. So once you give login button, you will be getting the main examination call letter. So in that letter, they will be giving you the venue, the date and the timing regarding this examination. So please be aware of that thing. And last but not the least, all the very best for your main examination. And if they give any update regarding this posting, we will also update you. So if you like this video, and if you think this video is very useful for you, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and click the bell icon for daily updates. Thank you.